Hello, hello, welcome back to the channel, guys. This will be officially the last Hulk video with Rage on him. I'm putting a regen on him. Tomorrow I'm gonna show you Hulk with regen against Galactus. Sadly, I'm not gonna be able to show you Odin content against Galactus yet because this bad boy is not even close to getting his potential unlocked. Let's go ahead and check Hulk's build. Everything is pretty much maxed out besides the attack speed. Urus are all mythic. 4 OBs, heal OBs. He's type 6 enhanced. Don't forget that. Isolate set is still Power of Angry Hulk. I may change that for tomorrow. Custom gear is Rage, uniform is Mythic. In this video, I'm gonna also show you some Odin footage against Master Mold. Remember, his build is very mediocre right now with the 140 proc critical damage obelisk. Isolate set is stage 8. Urus, there are pretty much no Urus except the energy attack ones. He did pretty well. But this run particularly was pretty BS. I got stuck at the back and then he did those penetrating attacks 2 times. I almost died. Now it wasn't a solo clear. I think I actually killed my teammates at the end there. So it was pretty BS with those penetrating attacks. I was like cornered at the back, couldn't move anywhere. You guys are gonna see, check that part out for sure. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow with the Galactus run. Take care.